Happy Friday morning, everybody. It is June 3rd, I think. I just got home from work, getting things around, nice and calm. We're gonna get some spraying done today. Get in here and get scooter started. Let her warm up a little bit. Dog's got the scoots. What the heck he got into? Whew. That's bad. Anyway, like I showed you on my video yesterday, I've got all my chemicals pre-measured for the first load, so we can simply put the water in it and dump and go. See you around there. Okay, hopefully that all came out. We got everything mixed up. Computer's on, sprayer's on. And, yeah, now we'll head over to Dad's. See you over there. Alright, we're over here in the big part of the field, got it all cut in. Let's try a little sprayer montage, okay? See if I can do it. Thank you.
maybe 2 foot of overlap on that side. So that's perfect. That's good. Got a little extra juice left over. Maybe it ain't quite as many acres as I thought, but I put a little extra in it. So yeah, we'll get down here. We'll turn around, head back to that house up there. We'll get her folded up. We'll head back home and fill up for my house. Yeah, I'll leave you run while I take this corner here. We might just spray on the way back. Take care of a few of them. Threw them weeds along the edge. Again, spray here. Two loads here, two loads of Woodville, and we'll be done.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 boxes. And what's in there, honey?
The new swimming pool.
I'll add that to my list of things to do. It'll be nice. So I'm uptown on my way to Anderson's to get another 40 gallons of Roundup. And see what we can come up. No, 30. 30 gallon barrel. I just put 40 gallons in it and pay for 30. We'll see. Yeah, up here to the Anderson's. Breeze is picking up a little bit, but I think I'll be all right for a while yet. All right, went up, got that drum of Roundup, got everything set up, mixed the big load. This one was 590 gallons. So I did field number one, the one just north of the barn. I'm in number seven, which is behind the house right now. This is that small one. And then I'm going across the road to that ground over there and do that big field there, 35 acres. So I mixed all that in one. I only put one pass on the headlands on this field because it's so dang small, I'll just deal with it. This end's tight.
tight up here because of the yard. The other, this end down here, I can go out in the other field and turn around and get squared back up. So, that's why I only put one pass. So anyway, we're chugging along. It's getting kind of breezy out though. If it gets any worse than this, I'm going to have to quit. Okay, done with this field. 100 yards back there on the last pass. Started losing pressure. So I stopped. Ran the rinse tank, rinsed the tank rinse, run, tank, run. Words are hard today. Let me start over. Turned the tank rinse on. Rinsed down the tank, put about 20 gallons in it, about 15. And let that agitate for a while and wash all that good stuff off the side of the tank. Turned around, went back a little ways. Sprayed that out and finished the field. We'll see if it works. I can always, well, I'm gonna have to spray it again probably. Boy, there's a bunch of woodchucks out there, active woodchuck holes. So, yeah, we're gonna get the 17 out. Once that gets planted and leveled out, all this green stuff burns off of it. We're definitely gonna do some woodchuck hunting. So, we're gonna pull this thing around here. Park it off. Soybeans down 24 cents. July corn up 2 cents. Okay. Oh, I got a tinkle too. Yeah, it's getting pretty windy out. It's getting real windy out. About halfway. It was questionable when I went over there. It was all right, but it was getting towards the upper limits. That woods blocks a lot of that field, so that wasn't an issue. But boy, when I got out in the open, it was carrying on a little bit. So, run the boom as low as I could. Went with that. Neutral, parking brake set. Peace and quiet. Okay, I have magnets. Strong one. So, like I was saying before, I got to go back into work tonight. We've actually got 4 presses running tonight. It was on the schedule for just one, and then they canceled that one and put 4 different ones on it, so I'll be a little bit busy. But it's Saturday and it's time and a half, so